but it's depressing getting older as a man. I saw an ad on the subway for MGM sports betting, and I said, why is Barry Manilow doing ads for MGM sports betting? And then I looked closer, it was Wayne Gretzky, the greatest hockey player of all time at the Copacabana. It was very, very upsetting. It must be upsetting. That's why his daughter is married to a golfer. They saw him and said, this guy can't take us. His tough days are behind him.